I'll be reading Psalms chapter 30 and verse 5. The word of God spoken by David, which David said, "For his anger is but for a moment, his favor is for life. Weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning."